Welcome back friends. In this video, let us have a look into how to enable flashlight notification on Samsung Galaxy A51. Samsung Galaxy A51 does not have a dedicated LED notification light. However, you can make rare LED light or screen to flash for new notification. For that, first go to Settings and then Accessibility. Now select Advanced Settings and then Flash Notification. If you want only camera flash for notification, then enable this option. If you want the screen to flash when you receive new alerts, then select this option. You can enable both the options as well. Now let me show you the preview of camera flash and screen flash. First, camera flash. Now, display flash. If you want to disable flash notification, go back to the same settings and disable these options based on your priority. That's it for this video on how to enable flashlight notification on Samsung Galaxy A51. Thanks for watching this video. Please hit the like button if you find this video useful.